lot of shared history. Kulak shot, tip, save, quick puck underneath him and steered away. Backed out by Grundstrom.
So the timing there again for the Oilers, where they get the point shot with someone in front, you get a redirection, difficult times, and Jonathan Quick huge right there to make sure he just got a piece here as the Oilers go offside for the stoppage. Size and strength below with McDavid and Draisaitl. Watch this out in front, Yamamoto. And that puck is in behind. Diving in behind is Anderson to make sure. Watch this, he spots it. Jonathan knows he had a piece of it, but Mikey says it's not going in. That's a defenseman taking care of the goaltender.